All right, what's going on, guys? I'm in the middle of making several different new recipes, and I'm also cutting for summer, so I thought it was a great day to do a full day of eating. I'll be eating about 2,000 calories as well as 4 different meals, and I think we should just get right into it. We are finally done with meal one. I am working on a protein tortilla, and I am highly disappointed because not that the tortilla didn't turn out well, but because my girlfriend has a way bigger burrito than I do. But for now, I kept it simple, just a breakfast burrito, and these tortillas are gonna be awesome. It should come out in the next week or two. They're about 12 inches, pretty damn simple to make. You gotta put some legwork into it, but it is super quick, and I'm honestly just ready to eat. This is about, I wanna say around 300 calories. I'll put the macros somewhere up around here, but highly recommend that you have some more breakfast burritos in your diet because it could be super filling, and depending on the tortilla you make, it can also be super satisfying and filling. For my quesadillas, I'm also working on a salsa crema, which I'm gonna try with this burrito. Super excited for it. Again, all of this is coming very soon. It's pre-workout time, both for my pre-workout meal and to make my pre-workout drink. Of course, we are using the best pre-workout in the game, Gorilla Mode. If you want to support the channel, use code E4CM. It'll save you some money, and it also helps me pay for all this food that I'm trying out for all of these recipes. So right now, since I take stimulants earlier in the day with the fat burner, I am going to not use as many stimulants for my actual workout. So I'm only going one scoop of Mode and then one scoop of Nitric, which doesn't have any stimulants in it and gives you a massive pump. And now for my pre-workout snack, I'm having some cuties. I bought a 5-pound bag and I need to use the rest of them, so I'm only eating cuties right now. And then we have 40 grams of Quest chips. Usually I like to have about 2 of my meals be super easy and quick, and 2 of my meals I will make, usually because I'm doing recipes, or else I would meal prep other meals such as my sheet pan pizza recipe that I have where I wake up, throw it in the air fryer, and it's ready to go in like 3 minutes. I'm gonna eat this real quick, get these carbs in me so I have fuel for my workout, and I will see you for meal 3. Okay, bye. For those of you new to the channel, welcome. I'm making a protein ice cream and it's going to be absolutely delicious, even usually on my first attempt. But for those that are returning viewers, you most likely know me for my ice creams. Now, ice cream season is ramping back up, and today will be my first test of a Nutella protein ice cream. Probably not gonna be perfect, but we're gonna give it a go. I have a few different extracts and all that, and we're just gonna try it out, and I'll kind of show you where I'm at and how it tastes on the first attempt. All right, so it is a little melted now because I had to get some shots of it, but overall, pretty damn impressed. And of course, if you know the channel, you know there's more left in here. We got another like 2 cups. Taste for a first attempt, needs a little less hazelnut, but overall, extremely happy with the first attempt. This is like my first ice cream in like 2 or 3 months. Absolutely incredible. And you know, just like my Oreo ice cream and a lot of the later ice creams, I'm gonna try to make it 500 calories, either use PE Science, code E4CM, or Gorilla Mind whey casein blend protein to keep it consistent with all of the newer recipes as well. And they're gonna be delicious, and I'm gonna work my ass off on every single one of them. Let's get it a little with some actual Nutella in it. Those little Nutella drops are gonna make a massive, massive difference in the final product. So damn good. Makes it taste like a real damn like milkshake or soft serve. Gonna finish this up. I got a good amount of calories for dinner, so we're gonna make something extra cheesy. Last meal of the day, best meal of the day. And what do we have? We have the quesadillas that are almost done being prepared. You might ask, what are these? But these are some beefy 5 layers. For the girlfriend. But the main focus here is the quesadillas. The goal was to make them under 300 calories and have a bunch of protein in them, and we have succeeded. So this is just about done, and not only do we have the quesadillas, we have the salsa crema as well that has barely any calories in it. With the salsa crema, this has just a little bit over 600 calories. And for the day, we ended with 1,904 calories, 195 protein, 213 carbs, and 61 fat. I was honestly expecting to eat like 22 to 2400, but with the protein ice cream, I'm honestly really not that hungry, and this will fill me up absolutely perfectly because I'm honestly not that hungry as it is. So if you're wondering how you make that beefy five layer, I'm gonna put that video up here in the corner so you can make that until this quesadilla comes out in just a little bit. Until next time, deuces. So right before I go, you won't want to miss this recipe when it comes out. I promise you. Okay, bye.